which in the recorded version during a portion of the middle eight section, I say something that's probably, why are you leaving me? Or something. I wrote this about, the whole record's about this one girl, which is a weird thing to do. But I think I made an impression.
You think?
I think. Is this song about when you're like in a text war with somebody and they're like, I don't think we should speak anymore, and you're like, no, and then you're like getting on a plane and then the stewardess or the steward or the flight attendant says, you have to turn your phone off, and you're like, fuck no, I can't. And you're like waiting for their response text, but they're just like being totally powerful. And you're like, come on, fucking come on. They're like, sure, you have to shut your phone off. And you're just like, no! And you're like so like gut-wrenchingly sad. And you're like, I just got to get the last word in. And they're not answering. You're like, yeah, they're telling me to turn my phone off. And so that's the song's about flying over Detroit and seeing Detroit below me. And the chorus is, Detroit waves goodnight spread out beneath me now. If I could change, believe me, I would. And I didn't. I mean, I did much later. It's too late at that point.
So, let it go to start again, knowing now how all our best intentions never lit the world on fire, and the lights illuminate the exit signs. Over the wings, the sky's an open, endless sea, crowding up, surrounding me, and oh, Detroit waves, goodnight, spread out beneath me now. If I could, if I could change, believe me, I would. I would for you, my love. And when you're warm enough to share your sheets and cold enough to make it seem like I was only there long enough to disappear, well, I'm still staying in to fall asleep. Over and over, a cynic saying rosary, a liar living make-believe, and all Detroit waves, good night, spread out beneath me now. If I could, if I could change, believe me, I